got very interested in making a sort of, or creating a melting pot of sound that would cover a 70-year, you know, period. So it had some of the stuff that I hold very dear, like, you know, certain jazz chords, and I have a fascination with kind of vocals and backing vocals, and to be able to work with people to build a bridge of these styles was basically what I wanted to do. To be anything I wanted to be, jump off the plane, touchdown, touchdown, get in the line for the carousel games, and it's always the same, waiting for cars in the parasol rain, but the signs go by and the street lamps sky, they bring me back to you. My main influences were very much great jazz people of the 30s, or people who were kind of involved in popular music in the 30s and 40s. I think the biggest one for me was Ella Fitzgerald, just because there is nobody finer who can demonstrate all the things about music that I love. Made up of a lot of original material. There's five songs that myself and Muddy wrote, and that was really important because, you know, that's the most original material I've ever had on a record, or brand new stuff. All I can say is that, you know, everything is meant with honesty and realness, and that's kind of my whole mission statement, is it's got to be real and believable and genuine and beautiful. It's about beauty and you know, a warmth.